Good morning, Clark Shaw. This is Brain Turner.
And Morgan Zaborni. Today is Thursday, February 3rd. Welcome to the Eagle Eye News. Please stand for the pledge.
Attention, salute, pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag
of the United States of America
and to the republic for which it stands.
One nation, under God, indivisible,
with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
Please be seated.
As a school of choice,
our mission at Clark Shaw Magnet School
is to develop students
into globally aware and productive citizens
who excel academically
and are responsible, courteous, lifelong learners.
This will be accomplished
by providing a challenging curriculum
in a safe and nurturing environment.
Would you like to brighten up someone's day? Send an uplifting message using our student council affirmation stations. You can find one beside the library on the 7th grade hall and on the 8th grade hall. Use the form provided and include the homeroom of your recipient if you know it. Negative or inappropriate messages will not be delivered. Student council will deliver these twice a month.
The Camellia Book Awards Book Club will meet each Thursday morning at 6:50 in the library. You don't have to attend every meeting, but stop by when you can.
Orders can now be placed for the 2021-2022 yearbooks. The cost is $35 and can be paid with cash or check and can be given to Ms. Vanderbosch in room 209. See the school website for more information.
If you are interested in competing in this year's tech fair, Mr. Sykes has to register you by Friday, so stop by to see him this week. He will give you the specific information about the category you wish to compete in. This year, the tech fair is virtual and will be judged on February 25th.
Students interested in competing in the MCPSS Film Festival, please stop by and see Mr. Sykes this week. He will provide you with the information you need to compete. All videos must be completed and submitted by February 25th.
Jump Rope for Hearts starts this week. Students may wear red shirts, tennis shoes, and accessories such as bows and socks to school on Friday for $1. Please remember, uniform bottoms are required. This money will be taken up in homeroom. Also, candy grams will be sold and delivered during PE. More details can be found at PE.
Eagle Wings is holding a supply drive-through February 18th. Please take your donations to your homeroom teacher and Eagle Wings members will collect weekly. Needed supplies include hand sanitizer, pump hand soap, full-size shampoo and conditioner, diaper sizes 5 and 6, and AA and AAA batteries. Thank you for helping others soar like eagles.
Thank you for tuning in to the Eagle Eye News. See you tomorrow.
The Eagle Eye News would like to wish a happy birthday to the following students. Lexington Bush, happy birthday.
Happy birthday!